Yeah, I don't want any more bread anyway.
I ate it all. Don't worry about it.
No, I ate some too.
Can we get the vodka pizza with extra cheese?
Yeah. What pizza?
Vodka pizza.
Vodka pizza? Do we have to go to an AA meeting when we're done?
I do anyway.
I haven't seen her in a place like this in 8 years, and it's amazing. It could bring me to tears, and it has. I mean, I'm really proud of her. I really am. And to see her in this position that she's in with the apartment and other things going on in her life and not cracking, not relapsing, I mean, it says a lot about where she is.
Realistically, mm-hmm. What do I tell Cody?
You tell me. You called me originally, and you said, Dad, I'll buy the car with you to buy for him. But like with Allie, with her apartment, they don't have credit. Cody wants a car. Lindsay promised to buy him a car. Lindsay couldn't get him that car. So they came to me because I got Allie an apartment. And Cody wants a $48,000 car now.
Why wouldn't you lease the car, though?
I just leased Allie's apartment under my name. I gave Mom $30,000 last month. All the money, all the child support and
stuff.
Oh,
stop.
I
don't want to talk about that.
It's supposed to, but that's supposed to be for the kids.
I don't want to talk about your other two random kids.